DLC yet. I don't know if it has anything to do with this or something completely different. Alright, thanks, Elgardo. You don't have to tell me anything like story or level design wise. I just need to know where it is I'm going next. And if it is just completing this DLC, that is fine. Alright, you damn grave tender. No more Mr. Nice Guy. I am mad as heck and I'm not taking it. It would help if I can actually aim. Just saying. Ooh, we did some decent damage there. So those jumps are going to be my best time to go in. Come on, buddy. Jump at me. I dare you. Come on. Okay, so we do have to get it from right before the boss. I gotcha. Thank you. Alright, Wolfie should be coming. Nice! He's dead already. Alright, let's get into safety now. Alright, we can use, ideally, the walls here. Lassie is pissed, ain't he? Just tap him on the nose with my sword. Bad dog. Sid, who said? Everybody hang out right here, we're all cool. He has to only dodge away, doesn't he? One, two. He really wants to bite me, doesn't he? Alright. No! Right in the eye. Wow. What a difference leveling up makes, doesn't it? Ooh. Alright, so what did I just get? Thank you, Elgardo. We got something of importance. Okay. Now what do we do? I hope we get an answer back here, because I may be asking for spoilers again, but we'll see what happens. Jeez, after all that, first try of the night, we kill him almost like he was nothing.
Leave, sweet. I wish to paint over coal one day. That's why I'm...
What are we supposed to do now? We'll burn the ashes, but I think I need to call another spoiler here. What am I missing in this area to move to the next part? We've killed the champion, we've killed the guy at the other, in the crow village, we saved the woman. So what am I missing? Deposit our things again. All right, what do you have for me? Lion's great sword. Be a spell. Here it is. The holy sword or the great sword?
I took the mantle of.
Alright, there you go. Now we're just dropping all the souls off. So this will open up the final part of the game. But we're not done yet, obviously. Not by a long shot.
Noble lords of Cinder.
Oh, goodbye, Ludric.
And the lords go without thrones.
Alright. So where is that ring? Is it in that crow church? Because that was the only area I really didn't explore. White ring. I'm pretty sure I don't have that.
Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran. Deliverers of the first flame.
And here we are. So this is the very first kiln. As you can see, the world looks a lot different here. Steps is the final boss of Dark Souls 3. One of my favorite fights as well. But we can't fight him just yet. I'm gonna head back to the town. I guess I'll go into that church and beat Voldo's roided up brothers. Because I don't know where this remaining item is. The Dark Souls series is infamous for hiding the good stuff in their DLC. I mean, Bloodborne, the entire act is hidden in a very innocuous area. Here we are once again. How are you? We did speak to her twice. Wow, it does a lot of damage. Coming for me. He won't fit through the door. Or not. Oh god. Just parried him, but I'll take it. Hmm. sometimes. This guy. There's gotta be something here that I'm missing. So this is where we met the woman. There's a shortcut. Well, let's head back to the chapel.
Sweep all the leave sweep.
No.
Leave
sweep.
Leave us be sweep.
Hmm. And here's the way down to where the bugs were.
Sweet.
Come on, take the ring. What am I missing here? Thank you. Screwed. Now the ladder. Goes down, is right there. But where does that connect to? I kinda wanna just fall down and see. That's gotta be another route from the surface. How are we supposed to do this?
Sweep.
Did I miss any down here? One way to find out, right? That's it, I'm just pissed now. This is the way back from the outside. We've been there. We've certainly been up here. So what the heck are we missing? There's something in that corner. Just clip all their frickin' wings, right? Kidding me, are you? Do you see something right there? Oh, for the love of... yes. That opens up the next route. Where's Chao to see the statue move? Well, something tells me we found our next route. Please tell me that champion, Grave Tender was an optional fight.
As ashes will be, ever seeking fire.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I forgot we got these guys to fight. This is looking. Oh goodness. Oh, it's time to fall to our death. Oh dear, good. Dead. So dead. Shortcut is this? Oh boy. Oh, I hope there's a boss at the bottom of this. I really do. Alright, everybody keep calm. We're almost there. Nobody panic. Souls loves these paths, don't they? Or From Software. Oh boy. Where do I slid off? Whew. If you remember, this is where we jumped off to leave the Pan world in the first place. What? Are you real or are you just a fake? Uh-oh. Oh, you are definitely durable there, aren't you? Tossing lava at me. Must everyone have a frickin' katana? He's Alvestus. How much damage does that sword do? Ooh. sure how we did damage there, but I'll take it. Okay, well that was fun. Alright, well, let's level up again. And what it looks like is we'll probably finish off the DLC tonight, and then we'll do the next area next time. Yeah, come on. Guess something fun is gonna happen next. Hello.
Leave us, we both. Leave us.
She's still saying it.
Fluttering once again. Not enough bloody achieved. My flail. Bring me my flail.
Hello.
Ah, Frida. What stops thine ears? Please. My flail, right away.
All right, let's see what he has to say.
Bring Frida to me, please. Canst thou not see? The flame, flickering once again. Soon, blood surge. I can see it, feel it.
Misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good.
Come on, why do we have to fight? What is she doing? Touch. Doing some decent damage to her. Uh-oh. There's her footsteps. Oh! Ow. That hurt. Oh, we didn't stop that attack. Two. Is she gonna jump at me? But I can probably do some decent damage with my dual wielding. One. So she's very similar to a Lady Astaire, right? Oh no. Why must the blood always know instinctively where to go? Must everything rise from the grave after I kill it? That's starting to get annoying. Can't they just stay dead? I can parry her scythe. Oh, they look pissed. Anyone want to tag in with me right now? That chair, isn't he? Oh, God. That's a lot of fire. Son of fighting him may be the safer option. He's a lot slower. And I don't need him, sneaking up on me like that. Fortunately, we have a ton of Ember. Alright, sister. I'm gonna try parrying her. She's gonna dash at me. Zero. One. Okay, so I can't parry. Alright, she's going to... Oh crap. So when she disappears, that's a good time to run in on her. Uh oh, well, I parried. Alright, she's gonna run at me again, I can feel it. Thank you. I don't know what's going on, but I can't see. Oh, well, there you go, miss all the fun. Oh dear, shouldn't the fire and ice cancel each other out? Screwed up more over there. Oh. Maybe that Frosa bike ring was a good idea where. Well, we got hit, thankfully. No. That's the best time for me to attack her when she goes hit. Jeez, enough. And when she does, uh-oh. Am I not streaming? Okay. That ain't good. Not that time. That time was bad. Come on, do it. Okay, she's going dark. Does that charge? That's a question.
Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always has.